Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. On this video, I'll show you how to manufacture the silicone dash wheel and tire cleaner. This is a single product with multi uses, okay? You can consider using it as a dash shine, as a wheel and tire cleaner. As I say, it's a formulation that I'm actually going to give out. If you're stopping by the channel for the first time, make sure that you subscribe. Smash that like button for me. Also consider dropping us a comment below. What is it that I'm going to show you on this video, or how is this video going to be structured? We're first going to state the ingredients, okay? Then from there, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each. But also, there is a method, okay, that I'm going to explain in about 5 steps. So how is this video going to be structured? We're first going to state the ingredients, okay? From there, I'll show you in which sequence to mix them and the related amount of each, okay? This is quite a particular manufacturing process. There is a particular method that I'm going to explain in about 5 steps, okay, on how to manufacture a product. I'm going to explain and describe step 1, step 2, so on, up to step 5, okay? Make sure that you remain tuned till the end so that you can actually master this. That's it. Let us start by stating ingredients. What are the ingredients that you need to manufacture the silicone dash wheel and tire cleaner? The ingredients are water, okay, hydrogen, MP9, silicone oil, formalin, and then perfume. Okay, these are the ingredients that you actually need to manufacture the silicone dash wheel and tire cleaner. Let us figure out a case whereby we're manufacturing 90 liters of this product. Okay, water should be 77 liters, hydrogen should be 4 kg. Okay, this is an ingredient of which it will actually need to be heated and then completely dissolved. Okay, I'm gonna explain this on the method, okay, on the different steps that we need to consider to manufacture the product. That's it. MP9 should be 5 liters, okay. Silicone oil should be 2 liters. Formalin, which is a preservative, should be about 1 liter. Then perfume should be also 1 liter. By doing this, you actually obtain 90 liters of silicone dash. Of silicone dash wheel and tire cleaner. That's it. Okay. Now let us get to the method. Okay. As I said, I'm going to describe the method in 5 different steps. Here we go. On step 1, you need to consider about 4 liters of water. Okay. Then you take the 4 kg of hydrogen, you put it inside the 4 liters of water. You need to heat this up, okay, while mixing until the hydrogen is completely dissolved. That's all about step 1. So what is it going to happen on step 2? On step 2, you need to top up the remaining amount of water. That will be about 73 liters. Then on step 3, you need to add MP9 slowly while mixing, okay, all the time. You need about 5 liters of MP9. Then let us go to step 4. On step 4, you need to consider adding the silicone oil, okay, and also the preservative. That's it. Then step 5, which is the last step of our manufacturing process, you need to consider adding the perfume, okay. Perfume need to be added the last. That's it. And also, you do this while keep on mixing and you make sure that all ingredients are completely dissolved. That's it, guys, okay? Very valuable video with all necessary information. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe to the channel. As I always say, that there is a lot to learn from here, trust me, and I want you to be part of this learning journey. Why not? Make sure that you like our videos, share them, and also consider suggesting the channel to people you know with the interest of learning. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure that you subscribe and see you on the next video.